This is glazed tofu, and trust me when I say it will convince everyone. It has a caramelized outside and it's tender inside. We need tofu. Take a kitchen towel and simply pat dry it. Woo! Then score it diagonally. Turn and again. It will look like this. Place the tofu in a baking dish, add the remaining soy sauce, and bake for 50 minutes. For the glaze, we need brown sugar, some mustard, a small touch of water, and season to taste. That's good. Pour the glaze on the baked tofu and bake. We need gloves. And bake for 10 more minutes.